Hello guys, welcome back to my channel NovaTech Videos, and today we will see how we can disable command prompt and registry to the end users. So let's quickly verify whether our registry and command prompt is working. So this is my test PC and here command prompt is opening. Here you can type registry.exe and yes, both are working. So let's go back to the AD. I would like to show you, this is my test machine, test users. For them I would apply the policy. So let's go to the console, directory console, and create a new policy, disable CMD and registry. Let's click OK. Added the group policy, and here the path we have to follow, that is go to user configuration, policy, administrative templates, and here you go system. So here you can see, so we are looking for two settings. The first one is prevent access to the command prompt. Okay, disable the command prompt script processing also. I would leave it as default. ये मर जा तो आई नहीं है जो तुम